Friends, in this video I'll be showing you how to uninstall your Google Chrome on your Windows 7 in the right way. That's a correct way that how you have to uninstall the Google Chrome from your computer. So here we are on the Google Chrome. So all that we have to do is click on this three dots button and go to the bookmarks here. Click on the bookmarks here. So first you need to click on this bookmarks manager. So once again you have to click on this three dots. So once you are inside the bookmarks, so once you click on this three dots, then you here you will be seeing an option for add new bookmark, add a new folder, import bookmarks. So suppose if you are using any other browser, then you can import the bookmarks from that particular browser. So here we will be exporting the bookmarks here. So we have to click on this export bookmark. So here you are able to see that the file is ready. You have to choose a specific location where you will be saving these bookmarks, and later you will be adding this bookmark file in your other browser. So this is the first important step before you uninstall Google Chrome browser on your Windows 7 desktop or laptop. So now the next important thing is we'll be going back to the settings here. So here you are supposed to export the passwords also from here. Apart from this, if you have any payment methods which is connected to the Google Pay, then you have to manage that payment method. So don't forget to manage the payment methods inside the Google Chrome, because once you uninstall the Google Chrome browser, then you will not be having access to this payment method management. So I would suggest that you click on this payment method and manage the payment methods that you have already included for your Google Pay method. So now we'll click on this passwords here. So friends, now when we are inside this password, that is inside the Google Chrome settings, so all that we have to do is click on this three dots. So here you can see an option to export the passwords. So here what all the passwords that you have saved in your browser will be exported. So here we can see an pop-up which says that your passwords will be visible to anyone who can see the exported file. So you can click on export passwords. So here it is showing you the Chrome passwords. So you, for the better understanding, here you can mention the date as well. So here I'm mentioning the 6th October 2020, and also you can locate the place where you want to save this file. So I'll be saving this file in the desktop. So friends, here you can see that there is a Chrome password file which is already exported and available in my desktop. So the next important thing that you have to do is so friends, many people are facing an error and they are not they are unable to uninstall their Google Chrome browser. This is because they are seeing an error called please close all Google Chrome windows and try again. So all that you have to do is, so friends, all that you have to do is go to your Chrome browser, click on this three dots and go to the settings. So all that you have to do is scroll down here, completely scroll down. Here you will see an advanced version. So once you click on this here, you'll be able to see the advanced settings here. So this is the continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. So by default, whenever you have installed the Google Chrome, this will be on. So you have to turn it off. Along with this, you can also turn off your use hardware acceleration when available. So when you are done with this, then you can successfully uninstall the Google Chrome from your Windows 7 desktop or even on your laptop. So now I'll be uninstalling the Google Chrome from my Windows 7 desktop. So here you can see the steps, and also remember that I showed you how to save your passwords from your Google Chrome and also the bookmarks from your Google Chrome. So you have that data in your with your system. You can export that information to any other browser, or you can save it and watch it manually. So whenever you require the password, you can just click on that the Excel file. So here we'll be clicking the programs and features icon here. So here we can see that Google Chrome. So I'll just click on this Google Chrome and I will click on this uninstall button. So here it is showing me uninstall Google Chrome. Are you sure you want to uninstall Google Chrome? Also delete your browsing data. You have to click on this. You can click change default browser to any other browsers that you have installed, or it is showing the Internet Explorer. So you have to click on this uninstall button. So once you click on this uninstall button, it will uninstall the Google Chrome from your Windows 7 desktop or laptop. So friends, here you can see that there is a confirmation that Google Chrome has been uninstalled from my Windows 7 desktop. So here they have the information which you can read and you can go ahead. So thanks for watching this video. Suppose you have any doubts related to this video on how to uninstall the Google Chrome from your Windows 7 desktop or laptop, please leave your comment so that I can help you with the solutions. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to hit a like and share and subscribe to my YouTube channel.